Hello guys, David is here. This time we will discuss the amplitude calculation algorithm. I mentally we start, okay? Admin input employee that name, nick, section.
Admin enter employee group 1A, 2A, 3A, 3D. Term of basic salary 1A equals 1,500,000. 2A equals 2,000,000. 3A equals 2,500,000. And 3D equals 3,000,000. Admin will input the number of overtime or hours. The system will display employing that name, nick, part, basic salary, overtime.